need water. Go. Fetch it for me.
Is Mom gonna leave him? No.
Ma! Ma! Ma!
Yo, that's messed up.
I've been waiting for you.
What's up, guys? We're back with the season one finale of The Witcher, titled Much More. With this being the last episode of this first season, I fully expect to see all the characters to converge, there to be some sort of major climax here in this episode, as well as a tease to set up the second season. So I'm really excited to see how these things all tie together and get a feel for where the direction the series is going to go going forward. Now, before we get to this episode, if you guys are liking the series, make sure you drop a like, hit that subscribe button, and turn on your notifications for future episodes. Now, I'm super excited about this one, so let's get to it. The season one finale of The Witcher, Much More. I'm ready. Sandro's on fire. Alright, so we're post-battle, and Geralt is surveying the mess. Did the MILF guardians just leave the building? You'd figure they'd kind of like take it over, right? Not just burn it and leave it. Maybe not, though. Man, is that his, like, family?
I was going home to my family when I came upon these poor souls. Sintran refugees, dead at least a week. Now they're a feast for the crows.
Feast for crows. I believe that's a book in the...
Not crows.
Song of Ice and Fire series.
Wolves?
No.
We owe it to them to do better.
I'm not better.
Come on, Geralt. You're definitely better than this. Whoa.
Go home.
Those zombies?
Go home.
No, look at his eyes. Why do his eyes go black? We still haven't figured out anything about that. Got bit.
Fuck.
F indeed. Oh no, it's that super nice lady.
Come on, girl. Get up now. What happened?
What?
They came for me.
Oh my gosh.
They got what they deserved.
Yo, she tore them up. She killed the horse too. That kind of sucks. Look at that explosion though. That's crazy. All right. That's going to be a wild one. Oh, look at all the symbols we got. Oh, it's all the symbols from the season. They're transforming. Is this going to be the new Witcher logo? Ah, here we go. That's kind of cool.
Continent.
It's a galleon. Well,
There's only one way to move north.
Does Northgard really believe they can take the whole continent?
They've been collecting soldiers, occupying territories, letting loose their beliefs like an epidemic.
All I know is I wouldn't mess with a boat full of these ladies. They're all badasses.
Northgard take people down to their worst.
And that dude, I guess. I guess he's a badass too.
Even if it's shitty ale.
I kind of feel like they're overdressed for the situation, though.
If Nilfgaard wanted to take the north, why would they expose themselves by sacking Sintra first?
You're a talented mage. An asset, to be sure. Despite being a...
an inconvenient asshole.
I couldn't have said it better myself.
Yeah, she kind of is one.
Is this what we're protecting?
Ooh. That don't look too good. Guess they gotta defend the bridge, though.
Keepers guarded the narrowest parts of the Iruga River.
Rallying the troops. Here we go.
A nine of war.
This brings up an interesting point. These guys, I never see these guys eat. Can they just manifest food? Whatever they wanted in time. Curious. Because that would be an awesome skill to have.
I enlisted a witcher. Geralt of Rivia. I often wonder where fate took him.
Somewhere unpleasant, I'm sure. You should be wary of his kind.
Oh, well,
they're so often disappointing.
She was in the Strigger episode.
The ale won't disappoint.
Everything's all starting to come together.
Must you always be so faithful?
So are you ready?
I'm ready. Okay, maybe not to die. We're...
yes.
We're asking a little much here.
I've lived two or three lifetimes already.
It's time to accept that life has no more to give.
You still have so much left to give.
It's kind of a dark outlook, bleak outlook.
Without rules or restrictions, I will personally deplete them until they are empty and powerless.
A magic ward. Everyone break out your cards.
Okay, here.
We will not lose her. Test the Brotherhood's defenses.
You really want Ciri? She is super powerful, though.
Where did you come from?
Siri's not talking. Okay, maybe this lady is actually nice. I didn't trust her last episode. Maybe I can trust her.
Again.
Are they sacrificing themselves? Oh my gosh, what is that? That's a cool effect.
Take the villagers to the artillery room. Triss, come with me.
I'm going with Sabrina.
Keep watch on the tower.
Oh, that guy saved,
careful now.
Saved Geralt.
Easy, does it? Don't you go to sleep now, whatever you do.
Geralt is struggle-bussing right now. Is this young
that's
Geralt?
I'll kill you and take your treasure.
It's our code.
Hey, butcher!
We have to cling to
that
something.
That food kind of looks good.
If we don't,
it's real good, actually.
The world descends into chaos.
It's magic. It's not real.
Let's do this.
Sabrina looking good. So is Yennefer, though. She giving her stuff up? No.
Philippe.
Nola.
Ooh. Stinky mushroom attack. Let's go. Good lord. Yo, those slingshot guys are awesome. What's this, white phosphorus? Ooh. That's white phosphorus, right?
Who's next?
Or, like, the equivalent? I feel like Frangilla's like outnumbered here. Unless she's considered like the most powerful mage.
Local ports, now.
Yo. Let's get ready for this one. Yeah, that's pretty cool. He can just make his sword appear back in his sheath. It takes it out of him every time he makes his sword appear.
What do you want?
To get to the center of it all.
Ouch. Good lord. Are they gonna shoot arrows into a portal? Whoa! That's big brain. She's gonna flip. No.
It's not too late. You're worth more than Nilfgaard can ever give you.
Demeritium. I don't need your help.
Oh no, worms! Yo, this is wild. A lot of stuff happening here.
Don't you move!
Something tells me this is gonna hurt. Or it's gonna taste like butt. Or both.
Need a healer.
Needs to go home?
This is the end of the world.
I need water. Go. Fetch it for me.
Is mom gonna leave him? No.
Ma!
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 Yo, that's messed up.
I've been waiting for you.
What?
No, okay. Get back to the keep if you can. Cop.
Oh, she's gonna die.
No! Triss, the gates, can you buy us time?
Oh! What are they doing? No!
Ah!
Yo, how did the worms get in their ears without them knowing? That's what I want to know. Serena, you'll be remembered. What's that saying her name? Is she Serena or Sabrina? Nilfgaard sucks, man. I don't like those guys. They're bad.
Can anyone hear me?
Maybe the rest of the Brotherhood shows up, hopefully? Yo, what the heck?
In Nilfgaard, there are no limits. Only power and potential. That could be your legacy.
Is Yennefer gonna flip?
Is anyone out
there? Jesus.
Vilgefort.
I'm confused. Did he flip? You. Is everybody flipping? Is there any hope?
Gangrene is setting in. I need you to neutralize the toxins. Don't move.
Why is Renfrey here? Oh, it's Yennefer now.
But you will be alright. I'm a sorceress. But he knew that already.
I'm a witcher. And he knew that already too.
What's the difference between a mage and a sorceress?
Most mages are occupied at the battle raging in Sodden. People linked by destiny will always find each other. Don't move.
Ciri incoming.
Come closer.
Yes, come closer.
I want you to look at me.
Hello.
How do you like my eyes? 3 out of 10 boys survived the trial. Tell me.
This is Mom?
At least. You didn't know this before you left me on his doorstep.
It's time to sleep. It's time to move on, Geralt. It's time for you to find what you let go of.
Is he imagining her too?
I was just a dream.
Please don't go.
Sleep, Sir Geralt.
Ysenna!
I see good looks running the family. That was wild.
Where'd you go?
Now can we go?
No!
It's your turn to save these people, this continent.
She's gonna absorb her essence to get her, make herself more powerful. That's my guess.
I can't! You can.
You've gone to Yennefer, gone to Nilfgaard.
Sorry you chose power.
Oh boy, what's about to happen? Holy moly! What an image that was. That dude and his army's here. Let's go.
Everything.
Who is this actress? What have I seen her in?
Except a daughter. I can't help but think I was meant to find you.
Trying to adopt her already? That's a little weird. This is why I don't trust her.
Sleep. We'll all be better in the morning.
Come on, girl, get here quick, save her.
Yennefer.
Where's Yennefer?
Yennefer!
Yennefer! Yennefer!
Yennefer!
Yennefer!
Yennefer!
Yennefer! Yennefer! Yennefer!
I'm not gonna lie, I'd probably run away too if someone was trying to adopt me after just meeting
whoa,
me.
That's... Whoa, no.
Yaga!
Oh, no!
I met a girl, an orphan. I found her in the woods nearby.
I met a witcher. He saved my life. Now fetch him an ale before he goes.
Oh, they're so close. Is this the moment? It's like they just know. They've never met and they know.
People linked by destiny will always find each other.
Who is Yennefer?
They waited till the last moment. That's nuts. Cool though. Wow, what a crazy finale to season one. Seeing the mages of the Brotherhood work together to fight off Nilfgaard's army as well as Frangilla's magic was really cool. Lots of wild effects and cool visuals. Yennefer appearing to make an ultimate sacrifice of some sort to hold off Nilfgaard's army long enough for reinforcements to arrive. And then the episode culminating with Geralt and Ciri fulfilling their destiny and finally meeting up in the very last scene of the episode. So it only took all 8 episodes to finally have one scene where Geralt and Ciri are together, but they're finally together. So we have that to look forward to in season 2. Overall, I thought season 1 was really interesting. I'd still like to know more about Geralt's background, but we started to see a glimpse of that with the visions of him and his mom, seeing that his mom abandoned him at a young age. So hopefully we get to see more of that in season 2. But what did you guys think? Let me know down in the comments below. And while you're down there, make sure you drop a like, hit that subscribe button, and turn on your notifications. Now, we're going to take a break from The Witcher, and next week we're going to start with The Last of Us, which is the new HBO series based on the popular video game The Last of Us. So I'm going to react to that as that one is being released. And once that season is over, then I'll come back and do season 2 of The Witcher. At least that's currently the plan. Hopefully you guys enjoyed season 1 as much as I did, and hopefully I see you next week with The Last of Us. Thank you so much for watching. Money world.